shots ring out in a ballroom night. It's a Betty Valentine from the floor above. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, they killed my love. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Patty C. And another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. I didn't do it, he says. He throws up his hands. I was only robbing the register. I hope you understand. I saw him leave and he says and he stops. One of us had better hurry and call the cops. And so Betty calls the cops. Rubin, Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. Had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down. When a cop pulled him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. No black, you might as well not show up on the street, 'cause you wanna drive a heat. Him and Arthur Dexter Bradley were just out prowling around. Saw two men running out, they looked like middleweights. They jumped into a white car without a state plate. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty. And take him upstairs. The wounded man lifts up to his one dying eye. He said, why'd you bring him in here for? He ain't a guy. Here's the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Rubens in South America fight for his name. Well, Arthur Dexter Bradley still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting excuse to him, looking for someone to blame. Remember you murdered that you saw in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Thinking like the playboy with the law. Thinking might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. Cop said, a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman, Jim. Just one punch. But he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he said. I do it for pay. And when it's over, just to soon on my way. Up to some paradise, where the top streets flow and the air is nice. And ride a horse along the trail. But then they took it to the jail. Oh, where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. Circus. He never had a chance. The judge made Rubin's witnesses drunkards from the...